Morning. Dwayne here, Dry Creek Wrangler School. Let me ask you a question. At what age should you have it all together? At what age should you have it all figured out? They lament that they're at a place in their life and they don't have it figured out. And they don't have it all together. And they wonder what's wrong with them. Because they don't have it figured out. They don't have it all together. Anybody looks at you and says, hey man, what's wrong with you? How come you don't have everything figured out? They're a fool. Told by society today, and it's inferred by movies and television programs, that by the time you're 26 or 27, you should be graduated from college, you should have a degree, you should have a good job, you should have a wife, and you should have it together. We watch these programs and they're, you know, this movie is an hour and a half long, and within an hour and a half, a person goes from a goofed up teenager to someone who's just settled and got it all going on. Fade to black. And we're left to imagine the rest of their life. And what we imagine is left with the last thing that we see. Man, they got it together. Of course you don't have it all together.